डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल साइंस विजन विद भंडेकर सर एंड थैंक्स फॉर वाचिंग दिस वीडियो। हियर नाउ वी स्टार्ट, दैट इज अ टॉपिक ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट बाय लेंस। वी स्टडी हियर अ टॉपिक ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन। वी स्टार्ट द रिफ्रैक्शन, देयर इज वन प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ लाइट। वी स्टडी द रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट थ्रू द ग्लास स्लैब एंड वी स्टडी द डेफिनेशन ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट। What is refraction of light? Light change the direction when it passes from one transparent medium to another transparent medium is called refraction of light. Here we start a topic, here new topic of the chapter, that is refraction of light by lens, by using the lens. You know, dear student, lens is a refracting surface. Refraction of light is takes place from the lens or through the lens, and you know, here in this topic, here we first study the types of lenses, and then image formation by concave lens, image formation by convex lens, then lens formula, magnification, and sign convention for lens. Dear student, you know here, lens is a refracting surface, and refraction of light is takes place from the lens. Here we use the spectacle. Common use of lens, that is the spectacles. Dear student, why we use the spectacles there? You know, spectacle can be used to see the object clearly. And you know here, that is spectacle to see the distinct object clearly, or spectacle used to see the nearby object clearly. Means in this way, here we study, that is application of lenses also. Application of concave lenses, application of convex lenses also. And you know here main important point, that is defect in human eye also. That is the one topic of physics and you know the chapter of light here. Means in this way here, firstly we start, that is refraction of light by lens. You know here, what is in my lens and how many types of lenses are there? Look here, that is lens is the refracting surface. Lens is the refracting surface or refraction of light is takes place from lens. Refraction of light is takes place from the lens. Look here, dear student, there are mainly two types of lenses here we can use in our day-to-day life, that is concave lens and convex lens. Other than this concave and convex, there is a bifocal lens. We study later what is the use of bifocal lens and where it can be used there. Look, that is refraction of light is takes place from the lens, and you know here there are two types of lenses. Look here, which are these two types of lenses? One, that is concave lens, and second, that is convex lens. Concave lens and convex lens, there are two types of lenses. We study, that is what is in my convex lens and what is in my concave lens. But before that, look here, lens is a part of mainly, that is two interacting sphere. In mirror we study, that is a mirror is a part of a single sphere. Two mirrors are the part of single sphere, hence they are mirror having the single center of curvature. But look, that is a lens is a part of two interacting sphere. Look here, that is convex lens and concave lens, there are two types of lenses. Both the lenses are the part of two interacting sphere, hence that lens having two center of curvature, two focus because of that is the part of that two interacting sphere. You know how we study the convex lens and how we study the concave lens. Look, that is firstly we study that is convex lens. You know what is in my convex lens and how it can be prepared there, or how that structure here. If imagine here that is the two spheres of the glass. Imagine that is two spheres of the glass. They interact with each other in this way. They interact with each other. For example, that circle number one and circle number two. Here C1 is the center of first circle and C2 is the center of second circle. And look here carefully, we make one portion that is dark. Dark portion is there of two interacting sphere. And imagine that we cut the spheres in this way. We cut the sphere other than the dark part in this way. We cut the sphere in this way, that forms here a surface, convex surface, and you know that is called convex lens having two center of curvature C1 and C2. C1 is the center of first sphere and C2 is the center of second sphere. That convex lens, then you know what is the definition of convex lens here and how we study the definition of convex lens. Look here, what is definition of convex lens? Definition, look, that is the lens having two parts, of the lens having a middle part is thick and that is upper and lower part is thin or edges are thin, that is called convex lens. Look here, in this way here one lens, and we call that is this middle part is thick part, but their edges are thin. That is edges of the lens are thin, and such type of lens is called convex lens. Means the lens having middle part is thick and two edges are thin is called convex lens. Is called convex lens and is a definition of convex lens, and this is the diagram of this convex lens. Dear student, the diagram of light or lenses, then a mirror and glass slab, these diagrams are very important to learn this chapter. Then look, that is what is a concave lens. How we study that is concave lens, or what is the definition of concave lens? What is definition of concave lens? Concave lens. What is the meaning of concave lens here? Look here. Imagine that is a two spheres, same way. Here center C1, first sphere have center C1 and second sphere close to the first sphere, and look, that is a center C2. Second sphere have center C2 and we close these two spheres in this way, and that portion becomes dark here. portion becomes a dark, and look, that is, we cut these two spheres other than this dark portion in this way. We cut these two spheres other than this dark portion, and that such type of lens is a concave lens. Means look here, that middle part is very thin. Middle part is very thin and edges are thick. A such type of lens is called a concave lens. In this way, here that is the definition of concave lens. This concave lens also having the two centers C1 and C2. That convex lens also having the two centers C1 and C2, because that lens is the part of two interacting spheres. Dear student, that lens is the part of two interacting spheres, hence that lens having a two center of curvatures. Means in this way, what is the definition of concave lens? Look here, we draw the diagram of concave lens in this way. We draw the diagram of concave lens in this way. That is, diagram is very important to understand the diagram. Here a diagram of concave lens in this way, here C2 and here C1, that is a concave lens. Means what is the definition of concave lens? The lens having middle part is thin and edges are thick, called concave lens. Means in this way, here that is the concave lens and convex lens, and look here, that lens is a part of two interacting sphere, hence that lens having two center of curvature, that is C1 and C2. But important point here, that is concept related to lens. This is a very important topic here. Just like we studied, that is in previous videos, that is a concept related to mirror. Here we study, that is a concepts related to lens, and is a very important topic. Look here, these are the definition of concave lens and convex lens, and we draw the diagram of concave lens and convex lens. But now we study, that is concepts related to lens. Now we study, that is a concepts related to lens. Which are the concepts related to lens? Look here, concepts related to lens. Which are the concepts related to lens? Look here, first concept, that is center of curvature. Center of curvature. Look here, what is in my center of curvature? Look, that is, here we study, that is, we draw the diagram. For example, here convex lens, and here that is a C1, and here C2. That is two center of curvature. Means, you know what is in my center of curvature? The centers of sphere from which a lens is formed is called center of curvature, and that lens having two center of curvature, C1 and C2. The centers of spheres from which lens is formed called center of curvatures of lens, and lens having टू सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर, टू सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर्स सी वन एंड सी टू, लेंस हैविंग टू सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर सी वन एंड सी टू बिकॉज इट इज द पार्ट ऑफ टू इंटरैक्टिंग स्फीयर. देन लुक हियर व्हाट इज जस्ट हियर ऑप्टिकल सेंटर. सेकंड कंसेप्ट हियर ऑप्टिकल सेंटर. ऑप्टिकल सेंटर ऑफ लेंस. हियर यू नो व्हाट इज इन माय ऑप्टिकल सेंटर ऑफ लेंस. लुक दैट इज इट इज द सेंटर ऑफ अ लेंस एंड इट इज डिनोटेड बाय ओ एंड इट इज प्रेजेंट ऑन द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस. द सेंटर पॉइंट ऑफ द लेंस which present on principal axis is called optical center of lens. The center point of lens present on principal axis called optical center and denoted by O. Then next concept here, principal axis. You know what is principal axis? The imaginary straight line passing from two center of curvature is called principal axis. A imaginary straight line passing from two center of curvature. Called principal axis. Means in this way, these are the some concepts related to lens, that is types of lens and definition of lens.